describe the feeling in this arena is ominous. There is a chill in the air. And King, what horrors must John Cena be prepared to overcome?
Weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
Well, there's just no telling, Michael. It doesn't matter who or what Undertaker faces in the ring.
We're all set, John.
Thanks, James. So how was your daughter's birthday?
That was pretty good. That gift you sent her was fantastic.
Hey, I gotta keep my number one fan happy.
Ah! Oh! That's gonna hurt. What's up, John? Good luck tonight.
Thanks, Joe. Go easy on him. He's got a match.
Yeah, right. Oh, Jack, your face marked up the floor.
Have fun, you two.
So coming up next, it'll be John Cena versus The Undertaker.
And don't forget, in 4 weeks, the WWE hosts bragging rights.
Cena is scheduled to defend his World Heavyweight Championship against Undertaker's brother Kane, the man he defeated last night at Hell in a Cell.
But who's going to represent Team Raw and Team SmackDown in the bragging rights SmackDown versus Raw tag team match?
The qualification matches for that showdown will begin tonight.
Running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw.
Oh, no!
Fella, you and I are gonna dance.
Sheamus? What's Sheamus doing out here?
Oh my gosh, this is horrible! Somebody get him out of here!
Ready or not, here I come!
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, this was supposed to be a non-title match between John Cena and The Undertaker. But for some reason, the Celtic warrior Sheamus has decided to viciously attack Cena. Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done.
My turn.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Monday Night Raw. It's been a wild night thus far, as we've already learned who four of the members representing Team Raw will be at Bragging Rights.
And now we get Sheamus versus Daniel Bryan.
Sheamus, The same man who earlier tonight viciously attacked John Cena before his non-title match with Undertaker, preventing that match from even occurring. Sheamus has made quite an impression in a short amount of time. He won the WWE Championship less than 6 months after his WWE debut. The second fastest rise in history.
Yeah, but that's the past, Michael. Now Sheamus is without a title and competing against another fast rising star in Daniel Bryan.
Bragging Rights is 4 short weeks away. For those of you unfamiliar with the concept, members of Team Raw and Team SmackDown compete in a 7-on-7 tag team match, and the winning team earns bragging rights for the rest of the year.
Without a doubt, that winning team this year will be Team Raw. I mean, we already have Alberto Del Rio, as well as the contenders for the WWE Tag Team Championship, William Regal and Drew McIntyre.
Speaking of Regal and McIntyre, how upset were they when they found out they had to wait for their opportunity to face the WWE Tag Team Champions?
Oh boy, I thought Regal's face was ugly before that scowl.
Earlier tonight, Sheamus attacked John Cena, kicking him off that entrance ramp and through a table.
Well, Sheamus did say that he was coming for Cena's World Heavyweight Championship.
Well, Cena is already scheduled to face Jack Swagger at Bragging Rights. But Sheamus is not known as a patient man.
Oh, clothesline!
He's in a bad spot here.
Yeah!
Oof. Both men appear to be casualties as a result of that superplex.
Wait a minute!
And now Sheamus, the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Oh, Daniel Bryan's got that far.
Hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
Sheamus wins.
That's right. Sheamus is on a mission. He says that he wants Cena's title, and then he'll do whatever it takes to do just that.
Cena already has an opponent at Bragging Rights in 4 weeks' time. But the Celtic Warrior might have something to say about that. Good night. To Monday Night Raw, the WWE prepares for battle as Team Raw and Team SmackDown will square off at Bragging Rights in just 3 weeks.
That's right, Michael. Last week, we found out 4 of the men that will represent Team Raw and 4 that will represent Team SmackDown.
And we have just received word that the Raw General Manager has filled the final 3 spots with Edge, Mark Henry, and Sheamus.
Hey, it's Sheamus. Oh, this might not be good, Michael.
What's this I hear about being forced to compete for Team Raw? The truth is, Team Raw, Team SmackDown, I couldn't care less. All I want is a title match against John Cena at Bragging Rights.
Hold on a second there, fella. I think the truth is, you're too scared to face us.
I'm scared of no man. Not that I see any in front of me.
Really? You need to try looking in the mirror sometime, because the only thing more terrifying than that mug is Wade Barrett's butchery of the English language.
What do you want? On second thought, I don't care what you want. You come out here and make fun of me? That was a mistake. So, I'll get a couple of fellas, and the 3 of us will see the 3 of you later tonight.
Oh no, please. I really don't want to see that face again. I don't think I can do it.
That's it.
Sheamus going to throw Barrett off the ledge.
But Swagger and Miz are there for the save, and now it's Sheamus.
Wow. Sheamus is on fire.
Miz, Barrett, and Swagger may be in serious trouble tonight. Well, it looks like we're about to get a Bragging Rights preview right now.
Normally, I'd know who to pull for between these six, but all I can say is, go Team Raw!
And that's coming up next. So it'll be Miz and William Regal starting off in this six-man tag team match.
And don't forget that at Bragging Rights, the teams will be much larger.
That arm is just getting dissected. Yeah. Wow, what an neckbreaker. There you go, Miz. Blocked.
Oh, geez, lights out. Oh, head first.
Got the arm up.
Just got caught.
I wonder, King, if Team SmackDown regrets poking fun of the Celtic Warrior yet.
Well, if they don't, I'm sure Miz's face regrets it.
Ooh, spine jarring.
Hey! Yeah! Watch it!
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag. Great reaction.
Ouch. That'll give you whiplash.
Barrett's ready to come in.
I don't know what that's about.
Big move coming. And there's the amateur background of the former two-time All-American. How the heck do you get up from that?
Swagger doing what brought him to the dance.
Oof. Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter. Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys.
And Sheamus unloads. Uh-oh, this is bad.
Miz and Jack Swagger seem to be disrespecting their tag partner, Wade Barrett.
Yeah, and I'm not sure how wise that is. They'll need to count on him at Bragging Rights.
Sheamus. So far, he's been dominating this match, but you got to assume he'll need to tag in his partner sooner or later. He does it again.
He's got him up.
Not fast enough.
And he gets leveled. Yeah.
The world backbreaker.
Oh man, you just don't cross Wade Barrett.
Wade Barrett had enough, and Team SmackDown may have just paid a huge price.
And Team Raw comes out better for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Monday Night Raw. Last week, we had a Bragging Rights preview as three members of Team Raw faced three members of Team SmackDown. And while Team Raw got the win, it was Team SmackDown's Wade Barrett that made it happen.
Well, there are definitely problems over on Team SmackDown. They're going to have to pull it together if they hope to have any chance in 2 weeks.
Tonight, members from both brands will square off in the hopes of building some all-important momentum. So this will be a one-on-one match between Sheamus and dashing Cody Rhodes.
Oh, this is a Beauty and the Beast match if there ever was one.
You know, King, Cody does seem to get a lot of attention from the ladies.
Well, Sheamus is certainly a beast, as John Cena found out 2 weeks ago on Raw.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He's still not through. Oh, geez, lights out.
Big move coming. Spine first.
Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Watch out here. Uh-oh.
For weeks now, Sheamus has complained about being, quote, forced to compete for Team Raw.
Well, Sheamus wants to face Cena for the World Heavyweight Championship, and he's going to wreak havoc until he gets what he wants.
When Cody Rhodes is working on all cylinders, he's just so dangerous.
Yeah! Oh, that can't feel good. He's enjoying this.
Cody Rhodes will be joined by The Miz, Jack Swagger, Big Show, Randy Orton, Rey Mysterio, and Wade Barrett to face Team Raw.
And we saw how much Wade Barrett likes working with Team SmackDown last week.
I think he's looking forward to that match about as much as Sheamus. Cody gets blasted. Sheamus is going up.
Incoming!
King, how awesome is that?
Well, I could watch those all... Wait a minute!
And now, Sheamus, the Irish Curse backbreaker.
Hear how his leg connected?
One, two, three! Sheamus wins.
I think you want to get in the way of Sheamus right now, regardless if you're on Team SmackDown or Team Raw.
The Celtic Warrior is a man possessed. With bragging rights just 2 weeks away, what will he do next? We are a mere 6 days away from the ultimate showdown at Bragging Rights. King, what's your take on how things are shaping up for Team Raw and Team SmackDown?
Well, it's getting downright scary. I mean, Team SmackDown's not getting along, and Team Raw's in even worse shape. Everybody's acting like monsters.
And to that point, King, less than a week before they have to defend their brand and bragging rights, six of the members of Team Raw will compete against each other in a tag team match in tonight's main event.
I don't like this at all, Michael.
Now, there's no treats here as these six Team Raw members get ready to hopefully work out any differences leading into bragging rights.
And Sheamus unloads. That's gotta hurt. Oh, man, did Edge get blasted.
Edge taking advantage of the situations that are given to him.
Oh, my, what a jawbreaker.
be partners this Sunday. There's really no love lost between these men.
I wouldn't have thought they'd battle each other this close to bragging rights. But right now, the Raw family is putting the fun in dysfunctional. Oh, look out! What a shot that was by Edge!
Edge showing the wherewithal to reverse it.
What's Edge gonna do here? He's got evil intentions.
He was in bad shape. He's gotta make the tag.
Edge is on Dream Street.
Intercepted.
Hey!
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
That was an impressive suplex.
Oh my gosh, did you see his head?
Bad. There's that big Oklahoma slam. Hey!
And this time, Sheamus, the Irish curse backbreaker, bending the spine.
Here, take that, Edge.
Sheamus comes up with a devastating count. Submission locked in tight. This could do it. And he has to tap out.
All right, Sheamus, what do you say?
Sheamus wins.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.
Come on, guys. Save it for Sunday.
Enough.
It's the captain of Team Raw, Triple H.
I'm glad to see you're staying limber before our match this Sunday. I just wanted to let you know, I've been notified that the team that wins the bragging rights match will receive future title matches.
Wow.
So you can either tear each other apart now, or you can save it for Team SmackDown. The choice is up to you.
How's that for an incentive?
Let's talk later. I have an idea.
And now, the WWE presents Bragging Rights.
And here we go. This one is for all the bragging rights. Quickly, the rules. The match will begin one-on-one. Tags are in effect. Once a member from a team is pinned, submits, is counted out, or is disqualified, they'll be ejected from the match and replaced by one of the six other members of a team. When all seven members of a team have been eliminated, the team left standing will be declared the winner. Those are the rules, but King, what are your thoughts on the strategy in this type of match?
Well, in this type of match, you want to keep the advantage. Every member of your team is important, and you never want to be shorthanded. So teamwork is extremely important in winning this match. And Sheamus unloads.
And his head drops right down into the corner. Nice reversal. and he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Oh, man! There's that devastating boot from Sheamus.
His shoulders are down.
One, two, three!
Raw's on the board!
But look who's next! Big Show with a tremendous display of power.
Oh man, what a shot!
One, two, three!
And Big Show evens things up again.
Look out!
Big Show!
One,
and just like
two,
that, Big Show
three.
Puts his team up 2-1.
Well, here comes Del Rio and the Raw team captain, Triple H.
Del Rio's charged in. Let's see if he has any better luck than Mark Henry and William Regal in dealing with Big Show. A vicious shot from Del Rio, sent flying out of the ring. Oh my gosh, did you see his head? Oh, his partner's being punished and he's seen it all. Oh my God, an Enziguri, a head kick. Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Oh, that might be it right there.
Whoa!
A beautiful kick to the head from Del Rio.
It's such a horrific angle.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter. Look at this. Oh, did you see the force behind that?
Hard shot to the skull. Stuffed again. Tag to his fresh partner. And that cinder block fist of Big Show connects.
Impressive counter by Alberto. Oh, Big Show's in trouble. He's gonna tap.
Oh my, Big Show's fighting it.
Look at Del Rio's eyes! He can't believe it!
And Big Show picks up his third elimination! In a matter of minutes, Big Show has eliminated the world's strongest man, Mark Henry, William Regal, and Alberto Del Rio.
Yeah, they get to just sit back and watch Big Show clean house.
And that's the genius of the SmackDown team. Without a doubt, they've come tonight with the better game plan. And now, Sheamus, the Irish curse backbreaker, bending the spine. Big Show's been taken off his feet. Huge fist to the Big Show. In another.
and another.
Uh-oh, the Giant looks angry.
Chokeslam.
Oh, man, what a save.
They aren't really going to try this.
They can't do it. He's too heavy.
And here's some more help. Wow.
Somehow they did it.
That should do it right there.
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. Big Show's been eliminated. After eliminating three of the seven members of Team Raw, Big Show's been eliminated himself.
Finally. But now Orton's joined in.
So Orton, Miz, and Jack Swagger will work to build on the lead generated by the world's largest athlete. What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next. Big blow to the back of the skull.
Triple H just teeing off.
Oh, the punch connects. Ooh, a skull-crushing impact.
Oh, and Triple H saw it coming. Oh, no. Man, his head just bounced off the floor there.
Reversal.
Huge shot to the back of the temple.
After the three quick eliminations created by Big Show, the pace seems to have... Delivery, that's got to be it. Orton. Orton's feeling it. Orton gets caught off guard.
Viper prepares to strike.
No! Watch it, ref!
Stupid ref, what are you doing?
Hey, Orton!
Look at the heads-up thinking by The Miz. With the official down, Miz wants Orton to capitalize.
How smart is The Miz now?
How smart is The Miz? Very. He is the greatest mind in WWE today.
Yeah, well, I still don't like him.
One, two, three.
Let him hear it, Miz. Wait, turn around, Miz. Turn around.
Ooh. No. Yes.
One, two, three.
I'm sorry, King, but that was a bad call by the official.
What are you talking about?
Well, obviously, Miz wasn't ready. He just picked up a huge pin over the game and then Drew McIntyre, who I'm not even sure was legal, comes in and gets the cover. This is ridiculous.
Well, it did happen, so get over it.
So it'll be up to Mysterio now to get some vengeance for Miz on Drew McIntyre. Not fast enough. Big shot by Drew McIntyre. A quick kick by Mysterio. Stuffed again.
What a counter by McIntyre. Watch it.
A stiff shot with the elbow. And there's another block.
That's it. He's done.
Look at this bully. This is disgusting.
Well, no one picks on Mysterio. There goes Mysterio!
619. And there goes Drew McIntyre. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
One, two, three.
With McIntyre out, Team Raw is down to Sheamus and Edge, while Team SmackDown still has Mysterio, Swagger, and Wade Barrett.
And think about this, both Swagger and Barrett are completely fresh.
What an amazing battle this has been.
I can't believe it. Not only do we still have five superstars remaining, but with the exception of The Miz, both teams have worked fairly well together. Uh-oh, this is bad.
He's in bad shape. He's got to make the tag.
Oh, no!
That move will knock the wind right out of you. And this time, Sheamus, the Irish curse backbreaker, bending the spine.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
Mysterio's out, and now both teams are even at two apiece. Sheamus and Wade Barrett doing?
Did Sheamus really just destroy his own partner?
Well, look who's heading out now.
Regal and McIntyre? What are they doing here? They've already been eliminated.
Good night, Swagger.
You coming?
What's going on here?
Do we have a winner?
Apparently, Sheamus, Regal, McIntyre, and Barrett think we do. What does all this mean?